What's up, guys? Your boy Jose. Today I'm gonna be doing a morning routine. All right, guys. A morning routine. So this is what I do. I get some water first. I rub it all over my lips because my lips be mad crusty. Wash my hands again. On my face.
I ain't gonna get my toothbrush. My toothbrush. Wash my fucking toothbrush. Okay. Ah. My toothbrush. And this is very dangerous. Can you that real quick? And then we have crackers. I'm gonna try to do more after this. Sorry, guys. No! No, click, click, click. Technical difficulties. Difficulties, which being ignored. Finally, Jesus Christ, we've all been there, literally, and you can't get damn toothpaste out of your damn toothbrush. I mean, toothpaste out of the toothpaste. You can't get toothpaste on your toothbrush. I need to wash my hands. I have toothpaste on my hands. Alright, so finally it's been there. So we'll get to it. First idea is, like, anyone know what you want? I brush my lips. So, you're probably wondering why I brush my lips. Kai, if you go cold for me, there is the black stuff on my lips. And when I wash it really good, it goes away. So,
He got his gun away a bit. Oh yeah, my tongue. Don't do that. We're not going to come to say that sus, he has white stuff on his tongue. Do not say sus, it's in toothpaste. Everyone knows it.
And fuck. God damn it. And there you go. That's how my morning routine goes. Just kidding. Come on, Kenna. Look at it.
I don't want to write anything like a teen. Second, I'd make my food.
So yeah,
we make my book for the dish, for the dish. But I can have cookies. So that was my morning routine. I make eggs and some other stuff. So I could just tell you, I'm not going to tell you how I make my eggs. Like what? Who does that? But yeah. This is my morning routine, and I got the hiccups. And once again, peace. God damn it.